It's finally week 9, day 5. Please make sure you have something to color with, your pencil, and your writing paper. Your organizer is optional. Hello, friends. It's our last day of writing for the week. So you know what that means. We get to add a picture, and we have to check our work. So at the bottom of my page, you'll see that I've added 3 boxes. I want you to do the same. And next to each box, I want you to write what I write. Here, I am going to write a capital A, and then I'm gonna underline it. Next to this box, I'm gonna write my favorite sight word. Mine is and. And next to the last box, you're gonna write a period or an exclamation point. These boxes are what we are going to look for when we check our work today. This reminds us that we need to start our sentences with capital letters. Our favorite sight word reminds us to check and make sure our sight words are spelled correctly. And then our period and exclamation point reminds us that we need to have punctuation in every sentence. Before we check our work, we can draw our picture. I picked out some colors that I need for my story. Make sure that your colors make sense. I really shouldn't be seeing any rainbow sharks unless you are writing about a rainbow fish. My shark is going to be gray, my starfish will be orange, and then my beach setting is going to have blue water, and then a mix of some yellow and brown for the sand. I'm gonna draw my shark first. Here's his body. I'll add some fins. And then a nice little eye. There's my shark. And I can even color him in. I'll use a black marker to go back and add those details. I really wish I had crayons, friends, but you gotta use what you have at home, right? And look, I'm staying inside the lines. I'm trying my very best to make it look neat. Okay, and next I'll draw my beach. So my shark is going to be in the water. I'm adding some waves right now. Your picture should be pretty detailed. That's all you really have to do today. So take some time. I should see colors and details in your pictures. They should not be pencil pictures this week. And then I'm gonna draw my sand. I can try my best to stay in the lines here too. And because my starfish is going to be stuck in the sand, I have to draw my sand first because my starfish is gonna go on top. So now I'll do my starfish. He's stuck in the sand, and I'm gonna draw a little rope for the shark to pull him back. See? Look at how bright and cheery my picture is. I added all the details from my story. I added my characters, my setting, and my adventure. Can you add all of that to yours too? I hope so. Now, let's check our writing. So I'm gonna use my favorite color marker, orange, to check my writing. First, I'm gonna make sure that all of my beginning sentence and names are capital. Here is a name, here is a name, here is a beginning, here's a name, here's a beginning and a name, here's a beginning and a name. Friends, can you check my work? Are they all capital? That's capital, that's capital, that's capital, that's capital, that's capital, and that's capital. They are! So I get to add either a check or a smiley face to my box. Now, let's check our sight words. I'll use a different color so my paper doesn't look messy. And is spelled A-N-D, and. Is that correct? Yep. What about at? That's an easy one for me. The got in the to the. Okay, I underlined all my sight words. I'm gonna check them and it looks like they're all good. So I'm gonna add a smiley face. And finally, we have period and exclamation point. Do all my sentences have punctuation? I'm gonna make my punctuation big and blue. Here it is, and here it is. We're good to go. I am excited to show my teacher friends this paper because it is ready.